Today is our first vending competition of the year. We are going to Frickley, and I'm super, super excited. And we're now going to go sort the horses out and load up and set off.
Walking alone, the streets are empty. The only thing I can see is my own silhouette. I'm getting stronger, step by step. The clock is ticking, but there's no time for regrets. I've been flying from town to town.
Just walked the show jumping course, and it's quite a nice course actually. We walked the cross country last night. That's a good course as well. So we're about to start tacking up the ponies and studding up. So yeah, and then we've got dressage first, and I hope Tilly will go very well because she's been going really well in the schooling.
let's have a bit of fun till I downfall. My love, if you feel like I do right now, don't say you're on the run to the...
I'm currently trying to vlog in public and I'm very nervous, so this is why you're down here rather than up there, because I don't want to look like I'm actually vlogging. Anyways, okay, so our dressage is over. I was really disappointed with how it went. I think what made it the most disappointing was that in training she's been going so well, but then when the results came back we got 33.3, which is 66.7%, and our personal best for eventing is 32, so we're only 1.3 marks off our PB. So I now take back all my disappointment and a few tears, and I'm really happy with how that went.
This is Megan, Binky Bainbridge, riding Walter's Legacy. Dressage 33.3. For Walton's Legacy.
We are back home. The ponies have tucked in bed after having a well-deserved dinner. and the wagon's all cleaned out, and I'm officially so tired, but it has been a really, really good day. It definitely finished a lot better than it started. I was quite disappointed with how the dressage went because she's been going so, so well in training, and I don't really know what happened. But then, looking back at the video, there were some nice moments in there. So overall, I think the score was very, very, very good for what we actually produced. We got a 33.3, which is 66, that took me so long to figure out. Overall for dressage, we got 66.7 in normal dressage terms, but in eventing it's 33.3 penalties. And I'm actually super, super impressed with that. So well done to Tilly, and I need to sort myself out after dressage tests because I did have a little cry because I was very upset about how it went. But anyway, the show jumping went so well. I'm honestly over the moon of how show jumping went. We had a clear round and it was the most lovely round we have ever done. Yeah, I was super happy with the show jumping. It was just over the moon with it. She felt so lovely. Onto the cross country, it was a bit of a quick warm up and things because Stab was on the course just before me with Bruce, and then we had to swap over the watch because we've only got one countdown watch. So yes, that was a bit of a rush. And then when we got on there, she went so, so well. It's really annoying because we had a stop at the fence just before the water, and I was kind of expecting that to happen because last time we went to Frickley, we had a stop at the exact same fence, and it just proves how much Tilly hates water, which is really bad. So we're going to go to a cross country course and do lots and lots of water work with her because she's a nightmare at water fences. Anyway, it wasn't entirely Tilly's fault. I did put her on a really dodgy angle to it. I just didn't curve round enough to get into the fence, and it was horrible. So yeah, that's more on me than on Tilly, so I'm just gonna let that one slide this time. Anyway, so I think I'll have to check the results and I'll put at the end my full results. But I think if I didn't have my stop on the cross country, I would have been in fifth place out of about 40 people. But I think as it stands, I'm in about 20th place, maybe 19th, but again, I will check. Yeah, I'm super happy with how today went, and I'm really excited for Skipton, which is in 2 weeks. So we've got lots of time to prepare, and Harry's first event is in 3 weeks, and I'm so excited. Oh, I'm really, really just excited to take him out. I think he's gonna do a cracking job, so. Yes, I'm very happy with how Tilly went today, and I hope you enjoyed the vlog. I got a bit more vlogging done, but honestly, it was so awkward vlogging in public. It's gonna take me a while to get more confident with that. So I hope you enjoyed the video. I'll see you next week. Bye.